welcome to my garage.
And we are back. So this is a follow-up from my other video where I installed this Radiant Shorty pipe on this 2014 Yamaha R6, and I'm just going to ride a little bit and see how it sounds. And as you can tell, I'm in the middle of the road, so the bike is warm already. It's because I decided to go for a ride, and then I was like, I should do a follow-up video. So here I am. And yes, I'm going at the speed limit. Too bad that I didn't have a before video. Well, I sort of do. I might post it in here too. It sounds pretty nice. It's not obnoxious. But it's not like super loud. It's just a little bit louder than what it was before. And keep in mind, it still has the cat on. Slippery. Not because I might slip, more so because people don't know how to drive around here. Tunnel. street speed 717 tricks here. Just in a motorcycle though. And I'm going to avoid a stupid intersection up here. You know what? No, I'm just gonna go through it. Question is, does it feel any faster? No, it doesn't feel any faster. It just sounds a little louder. It feels a little lighter. Without that big can on.